Hello all, welcome back to Castle. Today we are going to check out Rebel Moon Part 2. I really wasn't into the first one that much. It's not that it was bad, it was just, I don't know, it just really didn't do it for me. I'm not totally complaining, I'm just saying. I mean, without further ado.
Nightmare is you and I fighting together.
You must know you cannot win.
You're all here because there is nothing to return to. Dark days lie ahead of us all. We will teach you how to fight. That's impressive.
The Scar give us a month. Those this village holds most dear, I shall destroy them.
I have no choice but to fight.
The Scar give her herself.
Go, 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 go!
Are you truly prepared to allow this to continue in your name?
Well, if I'm being honest, it looks like it's more appealing than the first one. I'm going to be busy checking out Fallout. I'm sorry, I don't expect it to be a whole hell of a lot better than this. But I've said many times, and I see red flags all in this. Girls could just pick up weapons and use them, and I'm sorry. People have to be taught. You're not born good. And I wish they would just get that in their mind. There's nothing wrong with people being taught. If it's by a man or a woman or whatever, I don't know. I'm so sick and tired of this boss girl crap. And to be fair, Fallout could be just another typical boss girl. I don't know. What do you guys think? Is this on your radar? Are you interested? Do you even care? Let me know down in the comments. I will see you guys next video.